Hey guys, what's up? It's Aceofspadesth, continuing from the last left off at Final Fantasy 7. Okay, so I'm pretty sure y'all probably thinking in the last video, Cloud had at least half a limit bar break. I ran into some enemies that play cards, and one of them pulled out a joker, and that's insta-death. So, yeah, that was fun, I guess. Maybe. I hate those fucking enemies, but anyways. Yeah. Let me just save again. Hang on. Okay. Woodlands area. Here we are again. We came here before, and this is a thing. This is literally a thing right now. Yeah, this is definitely a thing. We came here before, and oh wow, this is gonna be a hard. Okay, hard pill to swallow. Nice. So like I was saying, we came here before, and 428, and basically We basically went in. The guy went to heaven. So yeah. Oh. Hey, it's Song. Song of the Turks? Oh, I've been tricked. It's not the promised land Sephiroth is searching for. Sephiroth? He's inside? Look. For yourself. Damn! Letting Eris go was the start of my bad luck. The president was wrong. You're wrong. The promised land isn't like what you imagine. And I'm not going to help. Either way, there was no way Shinra could have won. Pretty harsh. It sounds like something you say. The keystone. Place it on the altar. Okay. You crying? Song's with our enemy, the Turks, but I've known him since we were little. There's not a lot of people I can say that about, and in fact, there's probably only a handful of people in the world who really know me. Are you alive?
I am still alive.
Okay. He's twitching though. Let's go look at this. Let's put the keystone in. I'm just phasing through floors now? Ah, shit. I hate this part.
Words, feelings, so many of them here. What a strange place. Do you think we're welcome here?
Cloud, I know it's gonna be tough, but don't give up. We can do it. Yeah,
You guys have to understand one thing about this.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
That didn't work as I thought it would. Anyways. You guys gotta understand one thing. I fucking hate the Temple of Agents. Not for the sheer fact that it's a bad place, but for the sheer fact this shit is annoying. I can't stand this godforsaken place. And then they put a fucking catchy tune with this. The Trident. Man.
Gotta find my fucking way around this place. Oh my god.
This is the one place I hate the most. Out of everything that's in this place, like in this game, this is the only place I suffer the most. Why? Because there's so much crap. You can miss. Like right now, I don't even know what I'm doing. Look at this. I gotta go down here. See? There we go again! And then we got these little assholes spraying poison gas at my face. Thank you.
What the fuck? Sealed. That sound brings back memories. What the hell? No. Go down here. Stop! Bitch.
What do you say?
Where does this lead to? Where the fuck am I going? Down here with this treasure chest at. Nice. Because I'm fucking retarded. Go down. Ugh. Rocket punch. Ha 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 ha! Ha! Rocket punch is Barrett. Alright, cool. Why the hell are you run? I am slowly catching the aneurysm behind all this. I just want y'all guys to know that. Like, you gotta be fucking...
A few moments later.
This shit, man. This is annoying. Surprised I even remember half of this crap. I fucking hate this place, bro. This ain't even the worst part yet. That's the worst thing about it. Luck plus... Like, legit, this ain't even the worst part yet. We haven't even gotten to the inside of this place. Can I go this way? Alright, not yet. Look up. What the fuck? Fuck this, bruh. Putting your asses to the Shadow Realm. Fuck this. Get out of here. If anybody new playing this game and don't know nothing about Final Fantasy VII when it comes to the Temple of Ancients, bro, let me just warn you guys. This place is a fucking headache. It's an instant headache. I will have a headache by the end of all this. I guarantee that. Mind source. Let's go in here real quick. This guy. Yes, this. Silver rifle. Nom nom. Phew, we finally caught up to you. I'm sorry, you waited for me? Those are the body spirits of the ancients. They've been away from the other planet for a long time to protect this temple. Over the many years, they've lost the ability to talk. Actually, they didn't need words from the beginning because they're only one objective for those left in the temple. Please talk to me. No good, I don't understand the rest. Are you afraid? Is it because Sephiroth is in the temple? Or something else? Excuse me. This is the Temple of Ancients. You won't be able to go back easily. Is that alright? Yeah. Actually. Oh my god!
Bitch!
Wait, how many of that? You know what, whatever, I'll do it later. Nothing. Alright, let's do this. Oh my god. I swear, I fucking hate this place, bro. And I'm gonna keep saying that for a hot minute, but yeah. It's a very good story to this, you know, whatnot. Turn this off now. Very good story and everything to this, but like, this is annoying. Alright, gotta run through these rocks now. I call them pork rinds, because that's what they look like. Gotta make sure you don't get hit, you go back to the beginning. Oh, like that right there, fuck! Dang it, I try to get under that quick. And okay. What, and okay! That is cool!
That is so cool! Dang it! You can't really get there in time, so I have to actually put my hand right. I'm still doing it wrong. And I'm dead again. Oh, I'm not. Okay. There we go. That's three. There you go. Get this real quick. Morph material. That's gonna come in handy in the future. There we go. Suck it. Phew! We did it! Everyone alright? That was rough. Oh no! Cloud, come quick! Hurry this way! How did you get there so fast? It's full of knowledge of the ancients. No, not knowledge. Consciousness. A living soul. It's trying to say something. I'm sorry, I don't understand. What? What is it? Danger? An evil consciousness? Show? You're going to show me? Are you just retarded? What's going on? Wait, look, it's showing us. Song, what's this? Can we find a promised land with this? I wonder. Anyway, we have to report to the president. Be careful, Song. Yeah. Hey, Elena. How about dinner after this job's over? Thank you very much. If I may be excused. Is this the promised land? No. It can't be. What? What the fuck? Oh! You a big fella! Just come through the screen like that, like you some god. Well, you are a god, but yeah. Sephiroth. So you open the door. Well done. This place, what is it? A lost treasure house of knowledge, the wisdom of the ancients. I am becoming one with the planet. One with the planet? What? He split! You stupid fools. You have never even thought about it. All the spirit energy of this planet, all its wisdom, knowledge. I will meld with it all. I will become one with it. It will become one with me. You can do that? The way lies here. Only death awaits you all. But do not fear, for it is through death that a new spirit energy is born. Soon, you will live again as part of me. Did you see it? I saw it. Where's the room with the pictures on the walls? Almost there. Sephiroth is here, right? No matter what he thinks, it's going to end here. I'm taking him out. We're here too, you know. Yo, look, a homeboy! What? Oh, there we go. That took forever. Dang it. You're gonna be doing a lot of saving, that's for sure. Ah, shit. I am the Time Guardian. Ye who seeks the knowledge of the ancients, I control the times like you have. Move it myself, spin, move myself. I fucking... Spin. No, I don't wanna... I gotta come back and do it again. There we go. Move it myself, thank you. No, speed of time. Make sure I go through all this before I go downtown. Nothing here, okay. Just move myself. Speed up time. I don't think I can get out of here. I don't remember. I know that the exit is up here. Let me see. I know that for a fact is up here. See? You can't leave. Look. I guess there's no way we can open it. We'll come back later. See? Can't leave. Isn't that some shit? Let's try this one. To the hallway here. Hold up. Yeah, there we go. Fuck! I can't run from this either. I didn't work on her though, that's cool. Did you just... You're an idiot. You are an idiot! Take it. Another room, so I don't even care. Is there something here? Yeah, there is. Let's hope it's nothing bad. I know for a fact we gotta go to a room and it's gonna drop us down. And of course, I'm fucking retarded. What the fuck are y'all? That's creepy. Yeah. Ugh, man, chill down my spine. Jesus Christ. Yeah, let's keep running. At least this benefits me, though, I guess. Because now I can move whenever I want. Move myself. Speed up time once. Here we go. I know that one of these doors leads me to an area I have to come back around and do it. Alright, that's locked. Cool. Let me just proceed now. I can't get around that. Alright. Move myself. I think it's this room. So, alright. 320. Let's go. Princess Guard. That's Aeris' ultimate weapon in this game right now. Yep. But yeah. This is her newest weapon. Oh wow, look at that. Double bar slots in there. It's almost a full thing. I'm probably gonna still keep it like it is, but that's nice. Moving myself. I know what that door is. The sixth door right there. I know what that door is. That. Oh no! Shit! I tripped over there. Ah! Oh, fuck me. This atmosphere. Oh yeah, here it comes. I know. Oh god dang it! I hate myself. Dang it, yo. I didn't want to do this room yet. I did not just do it. I hate myself. Might as well knock it off the boat now. Whatever. Terrible ether. Let me get the nail bat. Fuck. Now I gotta go back the fucking same way again, man. This is stupid! Alright, hi guys, oh my god, bro, I really do hate this place, like, alright. Myself back in time. This time I may proceed, thank you. Alright. I ain't gotta go back down that place. Random battle. Not trumpet shell. Oh, nice. There's a reason why we're getting these kind of weapons. And I. Okay. It is time. You may proceed now. Thank you. Another way out. This is a random battle. Megalitza. Maybe not. Okay. We're actually getting somewhere. I think I have one more place to go. Alright, let's go. I can just go ahead and do it myself, yeah? This way. Alright, that's locked. Alright, cool. So we got everything. Went to every room. And, that should be the end of that story. So now we're gonna go to the 6. And move myself. I don't know. We'll see now. There we go. Okay, right, thank you. Let's go. Alright, here comes the dumb part. Right now, I hate this part. Hey, it's locked! No good, we have to catch it. Maybe I might just do one part, I don't know. You must be tired. Yeah, just hang in there. Someday we'll look back on these hard times and laugh. True. Yeah, I gotta find it. Yeah, memorize the doors to enter and exit to find. Yeah, it's a pattern. Like, literally, there's a pattern. You're not gonna let me jump down, are you? Son of a bitch. Where am I at? The bottom. Usually, I just run back in, but, I might do that, actually. Let me do that. Run back in. Look at that shit! Door unlocked. Now I gotta find my dumb ass out of this. Alright, I'm gonna jump down here real quick. Work glove. Nope. I'm just doing something right now. There we go. Nope. Almost there. This one. Nope. That's not there. Here, nope. To the bottom. The middle one. Right here. Nope. And up there. And nope. Up there. And nope. Up there. And nope. Up there. Nope. Up there. There we go. What the hell? This is the room with the murals. Where are you? Sephiroth! Oh! Yo, home slice came off the cut! It's like I'm right here! I'm ready to do this! Look at him! So cold. I am always by your side. Come. Uh-oh. Splendid. A treasure house of knowledge. I don't understand what you're saying. Look well. At what? At that which adds to the knowledge of. I am becoming one with the plenty. Mother, it is almost time. Soon, we will become one. How do you intend to become one with the planet? It's simple. Once the planet is hurt, it gathers spirit energy to heal the injury. The amount of energy gathered depends on the size of the injury. What would happen if there was injury that threatened the very life of the planet? Think of how much energy would be gathered. And at the center of that injury will be me. All that balanced energy will be mine. By merging with all the energy of the planet, I will become a new life form, a new existence. Melding with the planet, I will cease to exist as I am now. Only to be born as a god, to rule over every soul. An energy powerful enough to destroy the planet? Injure the planet? Behold that mural, the ultimate destructive magic, meteor. That'll never happen. Yeah. Wake up. Whoa. Where are you? Sephiroth! Wake Cloud!
Y'all probably never gonna see the level 4 limit break, but it's on YouTube. You guys can go see it. I'm not gonna put it up because other people's already done it. So if you ever want to see it, go see it. You know, if you got it, you want to see how I see it, how it is, go look at it. Cloud,
yo, Cloud's bugging out, bro. Look at him.
Hey, Cloud.
Uh-oh. Black Materia. Call Meteor. Cloud, get a hold of yourself. Cloud? I'm Cloud? How should I?
Whoa.
I remember my way. Cloud. What's wrong? Is something wrong? It's nothing, so don't worry about it.
Right, Cloud. It's nothing.
See, Sephiroth got away. Don't worry about it. I understood what he was saying. So this must be Meteor, right? Is something going to fall from the sky? This must be magic. Just what Sephiroth was saying. The ultimate destructive magic, Meteor. It finds small drifting planets with its magic. And then collides with them. This planet might get wiped out entirely. Sephiroth? It's not me. Of course it can't be you. You can't make this much of a rumble. Oh, well, fuck me. Now, that's a nice little gift. How the hell you missed that? Already did their jobs. I probably healed him. I more than likely probably healed him.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the bushes black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche.
I hope I ain't heal him.
Damn, that was bullshit.
Yeah, I did. I'm a fucking idiot. Well, that healing was off and not. You did that shit. Wow! A dragon armlet. Any sign of Sephiroth? He disappeared. Receive Bahamut material. This is a good piece of material, bro, to be honest. Let me put that on her. I don't even know why there's an all material on that, but whatever. I'm just throwing anything together because at that time I was level grinding a lot of stuff. See? Look at all this all material she's got on her, bro. She's packing. She's packing. Like, good stuff. Alright, let's go. What is this? There's something written on it. BLACKMATERIA. Black materia. Hey, black materia. What should we do? Cloud, let's shake it. Oh. Wait a minute, I'll ask. I don't understand. What? Really? They say the temple itself is the black materia. What do they mean? So, this whole building is the black materia? This huge temple? This is the black materia? Then no one can take it. It's pretty hard. You see, this is a model of the temple. And inside is a device which gets smaller each time you solve a puzzle. As the model becomes smaller, you become smaller too, until it's small enough to fit in the palm of your hand. So if we solve the puzzles, the black material gets smaller and smaller, and we can take it out? Yes, but there's one thing. You can only answer the puzzles inside the temple. So anyone who solves the puzzle will be crushed by the temple. I see. The ancients didn't want dangerous matters to be taken out of the puzzle so easy, out of the temple so easy. Let's just leave it, okay? No, we gotta think of a way to get it out. Because Sephiroth has a lot of different flunkies. It's nothing to him to throw their lives away to get the black materia. This place isn't safe. Hey. So what are we gonna do? Hi, Cloud. This is Skate Sip. I overheard the whole story. Don't forget about me. Everything you said makes perfect sense. You can use my stuffed body for the future of the planet. We can't let Sephiroth get his hands on the black material. And we can't let the Shinra get theirs on it either. But Cloud, there's really nothing else you can do. Everyone, please, trust me. I guess we have no choice. Alrighty then, leave it all to me. Please hurry, you've got to get out of here. I'll be waiting at the exit. So, alright, two things. One, I am tired of... And then there's this shit. I'm tired of basically having to stop recording and then re-record it, you know, whatnot. Because I don't want to record all this all over again. Right? So I have to do that. Which sucks, but it is what it is. So, when I do that entirely thing, it just messes up everything I have planned for when I'm trying to record. So, I didn't think I would run out of space so fast, and again, SSD drives, SSDs are not that big in space. Alright, let's get out of here. We ain't gotta jump down here. Rest. There we go. Save. Alright, so this next boss, you know those weapons we kept getting? You know, all them other weapons? Nail bag! No slots. Whatsoever. Cowbunga it is. Work glove, nothing. You keep your princess guard. Alright. So all I really need is... Okay, I got that.
Later that same evening.
Alright. Let's go. Now it's automatically our exit right here. Mm-hmm. It's warm. This isn't good.
Octane, looking for booty.
Cloud behind you! Whoa! This is one boss that is annoying, because he's fast for a wall. It makes no sense. I can show y'all Bahamut. I am dead seriously fighting with a nail bat. That's a different color. Not bad. Fucking. Can I get that? Oh, you're moving closer? Okay. You gonna try to bum rush us now, buddy? Let me get a hit in.
Ball is crushed. Man, what a shot for Bellinger.
Yo! What? What? Are you kidding me? Sorry to keep you waiting. It's me. I'll handle the rest. We'll talk about what I'm gonna say after this whole thing. Well, everyone, take care of yourselves. Kate Sif. Come on, Cloud. Say something. I'm not good at this. I understand. I feel the same way, too. I feel the same, too. Excuse me. Why don't you read our fortunes? Say, that's right. I haven't done it in a while, huh? I'm so excited. I praise this game because they fixed the errors. But they... This one right here? This one. Okay. Right or wrong, I'm still the same old me. Now, what should I predict? Let's see. Let's see how compatible Cloud and I are. Wow. That'll cost you exactly one date. Here I go.
This isn't good. I can't save. Poor Tifa. No, tell me. I promise I won't get mad. Is that so? Then I'll tell you. Looks good. You're perfect for each other. Air Star and Cloud Star. They show a great future. Cloud, I'll be your matchmaker, preacher. I'll do whatever you want me to. Just call me when it all happens. Thank you for believing in me, even knowing that I was a spy. This is the final farewell.
Oh my god, I'm gonna skip this.
Be strong, K-Sif. She told me to be strong. I'm so happy. I feel so happy. Ow.
What? Ow.
Hello? What did you... Okay.
What happened?
I can still move more.
This must be it.
The ancient sure did a good job making this. I can protect the planet too.
Why are you glitching out?
There's plenty of stuffed toys from, like, my body around, but there's only one me. Don't forget me, even if another K-Sif come along. Goodbye then. I guess I'm off to save the planet.
That's the black materia.
I'll wait here.
As long as we have this, Sephiroth will be able to use Meteor. Got key item black materia. Hmm?
Can you guys use it?
No, we can't use it right now. You need great spiritual power to use it.
You need lots of spiritual energy.
That's right. One person's power alone won't do it.
Somewhere special, where there's plenty of the planet's energy.
Oh yeah, the Promised Land.
The Promised Land?
No, but...
Sephiroth is different. He's not an ancient.
He should be able to find a Promised Land.
Ah, but I have.
Yo, I am far superior to the ancients. I became a traveler of the Lightstream and gained the knowledge and wisdom of the ancients. I also gained the knowledge and wisdom of those after the extinction of the ancients. And soon I will create their future.
I won't let you do it. The future is not just yours.
I wonder. Wake up.
Shut up! The noise!
What the hell?
When did I get small?
There, Cloud. Good boy.
No! Don't be afraid! No! Don't be afraid!
What?
No! Don't be afraid! Yamato! You bastard!
Fuck. I'm steering them off course, come on! I got it!
No! No! No!
Gave black material Sephiroth.
Well done.
Where did he go?
Cloud, are you alright? I gave the black material to Sephiroth? What did I do? Tell me, Eris.
Cloud, be strong, okay?
Ah! What have I done?
Cloud, you haven't done anything. It's not your fault.
I'm...
What?
Cloud!
Oops, this is like a bad time. I'm K-Sif number 2, right.
Pleased to meet you. What are you doing? What? Cloud, what are you doing? Ooh, gut shot. Everything is white. What did I do? I don't remember anything. My memory. Since when? If everything's a dream.
Don't wake me.
Cloud, can you hear me?
Yeah, I hear you. Sorry for what happened.
Don't worry about it.
I can't help it.
Oh?
Then why don't you really worry about it?
And let me handle Sephiroth.
And Cloud, you take care of yourself.
So you don't have a breakdown, okay?
What is this place?
This forest leads to the City of Ancients, and it's called the Sleeping Forest. It's only a matter of time before Sephiroth uses Meteor. That's why I'm going to protect it. Only a survivor with a Setcher like me can do it.
The secret is just up here.
At least it should be. I feel it. It feels like I'm being led by something.
Then I'll be going now. I'll come back when it's all over.
Eris?
Can't chase her. There's no way we can catch her. She's gone.
So she's going to interfere. She'll be a difficult one, don't you think?
What the fuck?
We must stop that girl soon.
Oh, White Light!
Yo, you look like you was having a nightmare. How are you feeling?
Don't really know.
I guess that's right. Well, don't worry about it too much.
You know, Cloud, Eris is gone.
Everyone's out looking for Eris. The City of Ancients. Eris is headed there.
By herself? Why does she go by herself?
Hey, we're going too.
Only the Ancients. Only Eris can save us from the meteor.
Then we must go. What will we do if something happens to Eris? If Sephiroth finds her, she's in trouble.
Sephiroth already knows.
Hey, why are you still sitting around?
Let's go, Cloud.
No. I might lose it again. If Sephiroth come near me, I might.
Yeah, goddammit. It's because of you that Sephiroth got the black material. It's your damn fault.
My fault?
I know you got problems. Hell, we all do. But you don't even understand yourself.
But you gotta understand that there ain't no getting off of this train we're on till we get to the end of the line.
Cloud, we came this far. Aren't you going to settle up with Sephiroth?
No. I'm afraid. If this keeps up, I may go crazy. I'm afraid.
Goddamn jackass, that's what you are.
Just think about it. How many people in this world do you think really understand themselves? People get depressed in life because they don't know what's up. But they go on living. They don't run away. That's just how it is.
Cloud, you'll come with us, right? I believe in you.
What am I supposed to do? Just pull out of here? To where?
Cloud.
Wait a minute, Tifa. Give him a little time. He has to decide this on his own. You believe in Cloud, right? I'm afraid to find out the truth. But why?
Why are you afraid?
You're awake. Those people were so worried that they stayed by your side until you woke up.
You sure do have good friends.
Cloud. Hey, how are you? I just want to know, which is it going to be? You want to find out about yourself, or are you afraid to find out?
Either way, if you stay around here, all you're going to do is worry about it. Even if you do go nuts again when you see Sephiroth. If it happens, it happens. I'll go upside your spiky head and bring you back to home. Cloud, it'll be alright. We're all with you. But if it happens, it happens. Don't worry about it. You're right. He's right, isn't he? Come on, let's go and find Eris.
Ah, thank God. I did all that in one take, practically. So, yeah. I'm gonna start the video right here. Oh, wow, you're in your second video. You got napalm. Nice.
In the next video, I'll have Cloud level 4 limit break. I'll give Red 13 his level 4 limit break. And, I'll have everything sorted out. By that time, I'll probably be in level 70s. More than likely. Everybody's going to be in a different number level category for right now. Because Cloud's going to automatically be the highest because you can't take him out. So, yeah.
With that said, thank you guys again for watching. We're finally out of that shithole of a place. I hate the Temple of Ancients. I always hate the Temple of Ancients for what it is. And that's what's going to be the end of that. Yep.
So, thank you guys again for watching. I'm Aceofspadesth. Hit that notification bell if you haven't. Keep up to date with videos that I upload so that way you don't miss them. And like, comment, subscribe, and all that other great stuff. Until then, as always, I'm gone, everybody. Peace out.